As a parent, my biggest hope is that my child is an independent, functioning adult.
My worst nightmare would be that my daughter is discouraged from achieving her dreams.
I don't want my son to get looked over.
They're disengaged. They don't want to go.
When I wake up, I look forward to going back home.
I can't remember the last time I learned something in school and remembered.
Kids focus so much on passing and not learning.
We need to teach tolerance. Everyone has something to struggle through.
I wish I was taught how to take care of myself mentally and physically and how to deal with anxiety in school, stress, problems at home.
I want a classroom environment where I'm not scared to fail in front of my peers.
I worry that if I don't have someone else to help, I might fail.
You always have something to learn. You should always strive to be better. You should always be wise and be kind.
Well, to me, learning is not just really a teacher saying how to do something and you're reading from a textbook. It's when I finally understand something and can do it and apply it.
When I wake up in the morning, I look forward to lunch or gym.
The alphabet reading and writing are important because when you grow up, you are going to have a test.
When I wake up in the morning, I look forward to going back to sleep.
There's not enough time for me to play.
We believe it is time for us to listen to the voices of the Whitnall community.